Alright, hello everybody, welcome back. Playing the Muskoka Highlands map here. I downloaded a while ago. Unlocked all the watch points, and I don't think I did too much after that, so hopefully we can just do a let's play and play most of this. And it looks like when I downloaded it, I just decided I wanted to use a bunch of twin steers. So we're just gonna continue on with this shop store thing here. And get going. I'm already loaded up with all the Oh, that was so close. Anyway, what was I talking about before I almost killed myself here? Before I almost rolled down the hill. So, Muskoka Highlands. Probably won't be talking as much in these videos as on the simulated one. Let's play, I just started up. Gotta concentrate too much so you don't flip over. Yeah, I think I just decided to do. I may have decided to do all twin steers because I think everything was unlocked, so unlimited money, and I think I wanted to try out the brake suspension and four-wheel drive. I should just cut through the grass there somewhere. At least it's a little sketchy through here. Like we're gonna have to do I should have went left, but we're gonna have to do a lap around the track. Get over there. Who do you want this stuff? Alright. Guy out of the way. And where's my next twin steer? That's the wrong one. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter, but he doesn't have the beams. He's got the oversized cargo. So, deja vu. Well, I guess you didn't see this very first part because I started recording the video and got a phone call that I had to take. So we'll get some gas and on the road again. Even though I don't really need it, but always get gas when you can, whether you need it or not. Slower down. Keep it slower so I can make it up the hill. Well, I know I can because I stopped in the middle of the hill when I took the phone call, so no reason why he shouldn't make it. Well, I say that, but I'm going to jinx myself because I know I set all three of these trucks up differently as far as engines and whatnot, so I don't know who has what. Mama. That just back up just a tad before I flip myself. It's tempting to just go straight through there. Very tempting. It just scares me. I'm gonna flip it. Flip it for real. Especially the, well, that Zydon's looking pretty crazy over there. A lot of times these mod trucks do stuff like that. The tires will be sunk in the ground. that truck over there. Have I already discovered this, or did I leave it here, or what is that? What in tarnation? Nope, guess not.
You saw it here, ladies and gentlemen.
Should be good as long as we don't go barreling down the hill. Yeah. Alright, yeah, see, so this one's set up differently, at least with as far as the transmission. Maybe this one's got the off-road transmissions, another one just have regular transmissions. Be careful, this is probably going to be even more chippy though, because... got a weaker engine and a better transmission. Popping in three high now. I call it three high. Low high. Low three. I don't know. Low plus. Here we go, we're gonna... First couple of videos we did have a mission, now we can do the main shop or store in this mission. In this video. Keep it in low plus so we don't go flying down the road. And then with the leftover time, maybe we'll go in the garage and buy more trucks since we have unlimited money. Think I'm going straight? I already lost where I'm going, yep. We get lost easy. Can't even make that turn.
Oh,
put the power down on twinsteer. Get the shortcut. This has worked so far. Looks like it's gonna be rather tricky with this thing. Oh, mama. Almost. Well, that should be this mission. Gonna have to do one thing first though, because I've been staring at it every time.
Bam!
That was almost a sick beat. It's been a long time since we've seen a building on this property. Just beautiful having a new service stop here. Yeah, thank you. Alright. Now, real quick before we probably transfer back to the garage and buy some stuff and figure out what else we're doing. We're gonna try something.
Oh, hey, you fixed your truck there. It's what I just built.
Oh yeah, I made the turn.
Floor it.
Let's see what mission we're gonna do first. Looks like clear the way. Deliver one servicer. We just need to clear the road up to the lodging area. Can you go grab tools from the place? Okay. Deliver one service part. Yeah. Do that. Yes, let's do that one. Now we need a truck. Let's pick up a scout. This one's a really nice mod. 79 CT 300. I like that. Well, I played the Delta for a minute. Like, this truck's better. Definitely. We may even use it. I don't know. Actually, we're gonna buy one of this one too, because I don't think I've played it yet. Even though have I? I can't remember. Talking about modders and trucks that I like, I probably should learn now, and no offense, but stay away from this one's. There's nothing inherently too bad about them, but, I mean, they don't look they look kind of crazy, a little bit. So if I'm going to go with one person who does their mods that works well but looks not the greatest all the time, like, I'll go with Zydons, because Zydons, like, they just don't look as, like, I don't know, clean or polished or shiny. But the graphically wise, they look great. These ones, these CCM trucks, I've been finding, like, yeah, most of them perform well, but they seem like, I don't know, I guess what, I'm not a modder, but kind of exactly what I assume most of these are just stock trucks modded with new, whatever, looking different, basically, or doing different things to them. I don't know, but these usually have all, like, the stock tires and engines and... maybe not. Different suspensions and stuff like that, but, I mean, they usually always perform pretty good, but they're a little, most of them are a little, just slightly too crazy for me. So back to actually the actual task at hand. So yeah, let's go for one of these bad boys. Because you can put a flatbed on it, so. This one, the lifted medium seems to be the best suspension with this one, at least my opinion, because then it does give you a little bit too height, a little bit of height, but it's not top heavy. It doesn't try and flip over on you. So Toyos. Maybe we will just go with the, kind of like we did last time, maybe we'll just go off-road. Because I can't remember, like, obviously we've, so far we've come across a lot of road, but I know on this map there's gotta be, there's probably some real sketchy sections. Oh, there we go, the mud tires are still excellent on road anyway, so scratch that thought. At least that first one was. Oh, that's why I can use, duh. So yeah, these are off-road, that's what I want. Okay. Let's go with that first one. Because that was still excellent. That's excellent on everything. So it says. And we got unlimited money, so yes, we want the snorkel. Yes, we want the whatchamacallit, autonomous guide in case we do flip over. So now we can put a flatbed on this bad boy. But this one, it's not like the Zydon. You actually gotta pay a lot of money. But it's unlimited, so it's okay. Anyway, yeah, I don't think there's anything else we can do. I like those running lights. Sometimes I put the... yeah, I just like beacons, so we'll put those on. And which bumper do I usually use? If I have two turn a full body because I have a flatbed. Yeah, none of this stuff matters. None of that was what matters. Then you can get rear exhaust. I always wonder whether that's going to matter, whether it's going to get hung up on anything, but I haven't come across it yet. Anyway, I'm blabbing too much. I gotta hurry up because this video is about over, but that's kind of all. Ooh, I kind of like that. Yes. You gotta get the wiener dog. That's an absolute 100%. Must. For me. I mean, he had another modder, like, what is TC, whatever, 90s, whatever his name is, you know who he is. He's always talking about her, he always wants this in his truck, but I actually own dachshunds. I own wiener dogs, so I can say that.
absolute 100% must for me to have that in every vehicle that allows it. So I guess I'll say thanks for watching and subscribing, and we'll end the video by checking out this thing. So we got the default block, we got the performance block, and we got the big block. Yeah, let's just start with the performance. Default, I think I want the, no, we'll go for off-road box. Suspension. Let's take what's stock right now. Tours. They usually have, I guess, take that bet. They usually have some crazy tires. Oh, it's locked. Dun dun dun. Why was it locked? Appropriate suspension. What? I don't see no rubbing. What you talking about? Cool. Yeah, sorry if I'm going through this too fast, but yeah, I remember. I'm pretty sure I have used this one because I think I remember. Oops. First, because we're actually going to use him. And I'll probably stop for a minute to eat myself and then get on the farm and report some farming. So, that was weird. Oh, never mind. So I got to press the down button. I thought it went into reverse. This truck is really great. Anyway, goodbye. Thank you. I will see you again.